Largo by George Friedrich Handel. This delightful piece comes from the opera Xerxes, which was a total failure and closed after only 5 performances. Approximately 100 years later, it was revived. And what a delightful piece it is, picturing Xerxes, King of Persia, admiring and giving thanks for the shade of a tree. This piece reminds me to be thankful for the little things, even the shade of a tree.